Liberian President George Weah played in his country's friendly football match against Nigeria on Tuesday, a game the Lone Stars lost 2-1. Weah, a former professional footballer, featured for 79 minutes in the game played in the capital, Monrovia. The 51-year-old played for various clubs across Europe, including AS Monaco, where he was coached by famous French tactician Arsene Wenger. Tuesday game was Nigeria field a reasonably strong team, which included Wilfred Ndidi, Leicester City and Peter Igbo Stoke City. Another Leicester player, Kelechi Iheanacho, was brought in AS a second-half substitute. After the game, Liberian football authorities retired jersey number 14, which was worn by Weah during his footballing peak. Weah won the FIFA World Player of the Year award in 1995, and is the only African to date to ever win the prestigious accolade.